Hey guys, Caveman coming at you today with Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered. So this will be the first video, and we'll be doing the complete remastered gameplay. This is Bring Me Back to the Old Days. Here we go. Alright, now we're right at the point where you're doing your target practice training, and we're going to hop in. Here we go.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
Here we go.
Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I found.
Good to be back.
Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire the targets behind you.
Alrighty.
Turn around and fire at the targets. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He's spraying bullets all over the damn place.
All over the place.
By aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down the target.
Let's do it.
Then aim down your sights at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private.
Let's do it.
If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sight. Slow. You need to engage and release your aim quickly to snap to new targets.
Too slow, eh? I'd say that does it.
You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate.
Here we go.
Last but not least,
frags.
You need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table.
Alright.
Take up several targets at once.
I like frags.
Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
All right, let's do it. I don't know if I can get through there. yeah, B-ball. I love it. Oh, this looks great. The pit. Oh, yeah. The Eagle. All right.
Welcome back to the pit. General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from my unit for some special ops. He's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sight on. All right, transition to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sight on. You see how fast that was?
So fast I couldn't see it.
Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's going to be watching.
Here we go. Ooh, the Prima Donna Squad.
Okay, head on in. Time to start as soon as the first target comes.
Conserve ammo. Don't hit civilians. Is it? And then I gotta reload it. Oh, come on now. Ooh, that was a long one. And we'll just play regular. That'll be fine.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Take the MP5 with the M4. Let's move out.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel.
Sure, oh, yeah.
It matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes. A time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
All right, yeah. We're in the thick of it now, boys. Oh. Rangers lead the way.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy.
I have Devil 1-1, flight of 2, F-15's online, stand by for relay.
101, this is Devil 1-1, flight of 2 F-15's, time on station, 15 mics, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest, holding area 9, carrying 2 JDAMs and 2 horns, over.
On the bridge, let's get it. Whoa. Last one. No, you don't. Oh, here we go, boys. Here we go. Move out. Oh yeah, nothing like a minigun.
Which building is it, sir? It's at Toll at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. The
Hey, Dave,
1 o'clock.
Which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, yeah. Isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Oh!
Hey, what's
that was crazy. That's the kind of destruction I like to see. Crazy.
Copy, Hunter 2.
Oh my gosh.
Keep an eye on the Civic. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Scare the rooftop circles. Stay frosty.
Staying frosty.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, guys. This is the Wild West. Roll with that.
Oh, yeah.
Watch those alleys.
Cover them.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All under business. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him up.
We got a ton of contacts. Run back.
Oh, the good old days, boys, the good old days! Oh! Let's go! Come on. Whoa. Let's go! Somebody, get him. RVD here. Go. Oh, man. Got me in my blind spot there. We know where he is now. Yeah, let's go with the good old AK this time. Not today, sir. Friendly fire.
Copy that, Hunter 2-1.
Keep moving. We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3.
Cutting through history class.
This is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving Clover.
Roger that. Roger that, 2-3.
I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Quickly dispatched.
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up.
Mopping up.
Hunter 2-1 actual, proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point. Contact by the green hatchback.
Let's move up, move up.
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on.
All right, looks like I'm in the pre-Bandana squad. So we'll go ahead and end it there, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below if you want to see more. Thanks.